हेलो बच्चों, एक बार फिर से बहुत बहुत स्वागत है हमारे चैनल में। और आज हम लोग इस वीडियो में इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ ट्री पर ऐसे लिखेंगे इंग्लिश में। तो जो भी चैनल पर पहली बार आए हैं उस चैनल को ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब कर लें, और जिस टॉपिक पर आपको ऐसे चाहिए वो कमेंट में ज़रूर करके बताएं। अ ट्री इज़ द बेस्ट फ्रेंड ऑफ मैन ऑन अर्थ। When we use trees respectfully and economically, we have one of the greatest resources on earth। Tree are rightfully called the lungs of the earth। Life on earth would cease to exist in the absence of trees। Trees are responsible for sustaining the environment in several ways। Trees release life supporting oxygen and absorb harmful gases like carbon dioxide during the process of photosynthesis। They act as sponges by taking in toxic emissions and other pollutants released into the atmosphere by industries and vehicles। The roots of trees bind the soil together, thereby preventing इरोजन, द ब्लेटेंट एंड इंक्रीज्ड रेट ऑफ डिफॉरेस्टेशन इज द primary cause of landslide in addition to being the bearers of delicious fruits, trees are the natural habitat of several species of animals, birds and insects. The situation can be remedied by restoring the earth green cover and taking concrete measure to reduce carbon emissions. Let's all take a bow to go green and save the earth from destruction.